Morning, welcome to Cragger Dinas. Today we're going off to do Upper Dinas Silica Mines, myself and Adam. Hopefully it's going to be a great fun. We've got three treks up and down this hill, so that's going to be a hard work. But that's all partly adventure fun, I guess. Hopefully going to get a dive in, get down to see the deep levels at 24 metres, and just explore it. We've never done the whole thing, so that's what we thought it would all be about. So hopefully you enjoy this, and there we go. That's our fun day out. Cheers. What?
Debbie.
That's load one, two to go. This is trip three. Wow. And this is why I'm trying to train at the moment, because I want to stay fit for adventures like this. It's muddy, it's slippery, it's a bit wet. This time I've only got 15 kilos on my back, it's the third trip. First load we carried up was 40 kilos, my second load was 30 kilos. So it is what it is. But it'll be worth it once we're there. The adventure of diving these silica mines. that's our Upper Dinas Silica Mines dive completed. A long day. We started at 9:15 this morning and it's just gone 4 o'clock. Well, it's about 4:30 now in the afternoon. We got a 95-minute dive out of it. Really, really nice, interesting. So that was us.